Rob is a great host. You don't always get a great host at a comedy show. Sometimes you get people who are just going through the motions. They're like, show some love for this guy. Make some noise for this guy. One time, I had a host go, hey, I make some love for this guy. Sometimes put your hands together. Sometimes keep it going for this. One time I had somebody say, keep your hands together for this guy. Pray for this guy, I guess. One time the host, in the middle of my introduction, asked me offstage about some of the facts of my introduction. They were like, you've seen this guy, what is it, an hour special on Comedy Central? It's a half hour. Here he is. They over. A half hour is great. A whole half hour. But they were like, an hour? It's okay. So it's half of what I thought. It's pretty good. Enjoy it. One time the host, real nice. This was a nice one. And this is my fault. This guy was like, you've seen this guy on more late night television shows than I can count. And I came out and I was like, that guy can't count past four. It was four at the time. Why'd I throw him under the bus? He was driving a nice bus. He's like, wanna hop on? It's like a limo. Get on the limo bus. I'm like, why don't you get out, get under it? I'll drive over your body. I don't know. It's like, if life gives you lemons, you know, why not just carve them into a shiv and stab that guy with a shiv made out of the lemon? And if you did that, why wouldn't you just use whatever you carved it to do the stabbing in the first place? Obviously, this way, if you stab him with a lemon shiv, the weapon will dissolve, leaving only an unsolvable riddle for the police. Hey, this guy's dead. There's no weapon. And it smells really clean. So what happened here? Also, somewhere in that joke, I usually like to say, don't carve a shiv out of a lemon, just stab with the carving thing. Eliminate the middleman, or eliminate the middleman. That's what I usually like to say. But this time I didn't say it, so I've been thinking of going on a tour that I'm going to call the Encore Tour, where I tell one joke, and I say goodnight, and then I leave, and then I come back, and then the whole show is the encore. And so anyway, goodnight, everybody. That's... Oh, thank you so... Oh, I'll come back. I've not worked out the... For the recording purposes, pretend that I left. It's just audio recording. If you guys could actually just close your eyes, that'd be better. I appreciate that.